was able to make it today. It is unfair, it's unjust. And we expect for that hearing to occur within the next 45 days. You know, this feels like Groundhog Day for this community. Yet again, another toll hike. Yet again. And on top of that, you eviscerate, ignorantly, thoughtlessly, seek to eviscerate a bipartisan effort signed by Governor Cuomo, State Senator Lanza, Assemblyman Cusick, leaders in this community, a leader throughout the state, to get us a discount on multiple tolls over the Jersey bridges. And let's think for a second about what you all are gonna tell us in exchange. You're gonna say, well, we made the Gothels and the Bayonne so much better. You guys had to do that. You had to do that for the bigger ships. You were forced to do that. That wasn't for us. Then you're gonna tell us, well, we've got all these expensive projects going on throughout the New York, throughout Jersey, but you're making Staten Islanders pay for it. Someone from Manhattan gonna have to pay for it with an extra toll? Brooklyn, Queens, Long Island, upstate New York? The answer is no, 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 and no. That's why people came out here in this torrential downpour, because we are sick and tired of being ignored and ripped off, sick and tired of this. So now what we have to do is we have to go through this dog and pony show. You drag us out here, people in the middle of the summer, away from their family, their friends, their jobs, just to plead to be treated fairly. That's what you all have done to these people today. It is simple, it is rational. There are so many other options that you have rather than targeting Staten Islanders. And so we're here today not only to protest this egregious act, we are also here today to say we are ready to work with you to find other solutions that do not target us. Folks, the people here today are hardworking New Yorkers. They're hardworking Americans. They're patriotic, they follow the rules, they put their head down, and they do everything right, and they provide for their families, and you are treating them unfairly. And today, we demand that this not happen. We demand it. So, with that, again, we look forward to seeing you in 45 days, and I promise you there are going to be hundreds of people here unless you quickly reverse this egregious, horrendous, horrific decision. Thank you.